Dear students, welcome to Abhi online classes. Today we learn some more problems in the chapter linear differential equations with the non-constant coefficients. Solve d square y by dx square minus cot x into dy by dx minus of 1 minus cot x into y equal to e power x into sin x. This is the given differential equation. This equation is in the form of d square y by dx square plus p into dy by dx plus qy equal to r. On comparing equation 1 with this equation, p equal to minus cot x, q is equal to minus 1 plus cot x, we multiply with minus, this is p and this is q. R is e power x into sin x. Now we test 1 plus p plus q whether it is 0 or not. 1 plus p is minus cot x and q is minus 1 plus cot x. On adding all these three, plus cot x and minus cot x, minus 1 and plus 1 gets cancelled and this is equal to 0. Therefore, 1 plus p plus q equal to 0. This condition is satisfied. Therefore, y equal to e power x is the part of complementary function of equation 1. Now to get the complete solution of equation 1, we put y is equal to v e power x in equation 1. Now we differentiate also this two times. Dy by dx is equal to v into e power x plus e power x into dv by dx by using product rule. This is u and this is v. U derivative of v plus v derivative of u. Again differentiating on both sides with respect to x. D square y by dx square is equal to, again by using product rule, v into e power x derivative is e power x plus e power x into derivative of v is dv by dx. Now using product rule, we differentiate e power x into d square v by dx square plus dv by dx into e power x derivative is e power x. So therefore, d square y by dx square is equal to e power x into d square v by dx square plus e power x dv by dx, e power x dv by dx. On adding these two, we'll get 2 e power x into dv by dx plus v e power x. Now we substitute y dy by dx and d square y by dx square in equation 1. Equation 1 implies d square y by dx square in place of d square y by dx square, in place of d square y by dx square, we write e power x into d square v by dx square plus 2 e power x into dv by dx plus v e power x minus cot x into dy by dx. No, so minus cot x dy by dx is v e power x plus e power x into dv by dx minus of 1 minus cot x into y minus of 1 minus cot x into y. Y means v into e power x. On the right side we have e power x into sin x. Now e power x into d square v by dx square plus 2 e power x into dv by dx plus v e power x minus cot x into v e power x minus cot x into e power x into dv by dx minus 1 into v e power x minus 1 into v e power x minus into minus plus cot x into v e power x equal to e power x sin x. Cancel. Plus cot x into v e power x minus cot x into v e power x. Next, plus v e power x and minus v e power x also cancel. Now, taking e power x as common from the remaining terms, d square v by dx square plus 2 dv by dx minus cot x dv by dx equal to e power x into sin x. Now we can cancel e power x on both sides. From these two also we can take minus dv by dx as common. Now we take this equation as equation 3. Now we convert this equation into linear differential equation by taking dv by dx as t. Now on differentiating both sides with respect to x, d square v by dx square is equal to dt by dx. Now we substitute these two in equation 3. Equation 3 turns as dt by dx plus 2 minus cot x into t equal to sin x. Now it is linear differential equation type 1. That is dy by dx plus py equal to q. It is in the form of dy by dx plus py equal to q. We consider this as 4. Now on comparing this 4 equation with this linear differential equation type 1, we got p equal to 2 minus cot x and q is equal to sin x. Here the dependent variable in place of y we have t. That also we must observe. Here p and q both are x functions. Therefore integrating factor, right here both are x functions, e power integral p dx. This is the integrating factor. E power integral p here is 2 minus cot x. Now we integrate with respect to x. Integral of 2 is 2x and integral of cot x is log mod sin x. Now we write it as e power 2x by e power log mod sin x. So we got e power 2x by sin x. This is the integrating factor. Just we write here log as to the base e and we bring this sin x here and we bring e to the up. So log e to the base e anyhow is 1. So we got integrating factor is e power 2x by sin x. Now solution. T into integrating factor equal to integral of q into integrating factor dx plus c. Here t into integrating factor is e power 2x by sin x. Integral of q here, where is q? Q is sin x. Into integrating factor is e power 2x by sin x dx plus c. Now we can cancel sin x. So t into e power 2x by sin x is equal to integral of e power 2x is e power 2x by 2 plus c. Now t is equal to e power 2x by 2 into sin x by e power 2x plus c into sin x by e power 2x. So we bring this e power 2x by sin x to the right side. Cancel e power 2x. Therefore t is equal to 1 by 2 into sin x plus c e power minus 2x into sin x. Now we replace t by dv by dx equal to 1 by 2 sin x plus c e power minus 2x into sin x. In order to remove the derivative with respect to x, we have to integrate with respect to x on both sides. Integrating on both sides with respect to x. Integral dv by dx is equal to integral 1 by 2 sin x dx plus integral c e power minus 2x into sin x dx. We are integrating with respect to x, no? We must write dx also here. So derivative with respect to x and integral with respect to x cancel. We'll get v is equal to 1 by 2 into integral of sin x is minus cos x plus we bring this constant outside this integral e power minus 2x minus 2x into sin x dx. Now we have to integrate this using by parts. Therefore v is equal to 1 by 2 into minus cos x plus c into integral e power minus 2x into sin x dx. We can do this. We can integrate this function either by using by parts. It takes so much time. So we use one formula. The formula is integral e power ax into sin bx dx. So after by parts two times, we will get this formula. E power ax by a square plus b square into a sin bx minus b cos bx. Integral, we put in place of a minus 2 and in place of b 1. E power minus 2x into sin 1x dx is equal to e power minus 2x by minus 2 whole square plus 1 square. A, in place of a we must write minus 2 and in place of b we must write 1. Minus 2 sin 1x minus 1 cos 1x. So we got e power minus 2x by 5 into minus 2 sin x minus cos x. This is the value of integral e power minus 2x into sin x dx. Now we put this integral in v. Therefore, v is equal to 1 by 2 into minus cos x plus c into this integral e power minus 2x by 5 into minus 2 sin x minus cos x. This is the v. Now complete solution. Y is equal to u v. After integrating on both sides, we must add one constant here, c1. Now therefore complete solution is y is equal to uv. Y is equal to here u is e power x and v is minus 1 by 2 cos x minus 1 by 2 cos x. We take minus as common. Minus c e power minus 2x by 5 into 2 sin x plus cos x plus c1. This is v. Therefore, y is equal to minus 1 by 2 e power x into cos x minus c e power minus 2x into e power x means e power minus x by 5 into 2 sin x plus cos x plus c1 into e power x. This is the required solution of this. This is the complete solution for this problem. These are very important problems for BSc students. And also those who are preparing for entrance exams, SET, NET, JL and DL, these problems help them very much. Hope you understood this class.